What's going on, everybody? It's your girl, SnkrMom here. Today, I'm going to be reviewing a new Air Jordan 1, Wash Black. Let's get into it. Nice box that's all black, kind of fade into a all gray, fade into like the all black. You got your black Nike on top, same on this side, same on this side. But then we get into the front of the box and it reads Air Jordan 1 Retro High OGGS, and the colorway is black, fire red, and white. Let's get into the insides. Opening up the box, you got your normal stamp of approval right there on top of the box. You got this same white cream tissue paper on the inside, and that's spectacular going on with the inside of the box. So let's go ahead and get into the main ingredient of this video, and it is the Air Jordan 1 Wash Black. All right, started off by saying, loving the colorway. Can't go wrong with black, white, and gray. Never can go wrong with that. Very neutral tones that go with pretty much everything. Literally, it goes with everything. And I'm just loving the colorway. Loving this kind of a vintage type look they give in the shoe. Loving this wash black, but I think they still should have called it wash gray because it looks like a more of a smoke gray color when you look at it in hand. Very nice, very clean. Still reminding you of those turbo greens and those hyper royals. And then it still reminds me of those pink ones that the lady that we just got, the can't remember the name of it, wash pink ones. Still kind of reminds me of those also. But it's still, like I said, it's just a very nice, very clean shoe. See that a lot of people probably really sleeping on these this time. I mean, I can understand why. We've been having a lot of drops, just had a big Yeezy day, so I know everybody might not have been going for these, but if we didn't just, I don't think if it wouldn't have been a high Yeezy day and it wouldn't have been as much going on right now, I think these probably would have sold out because, like I said, it's a colorway that you could pretty much wear with everything, and I can't see why you wouldn't want this colorway unless you just don't like Jordan 1s. But me personally, loving this colorway, loving this wash black. Like I said, it should have been wash gray. So let's go ahead and get into the description of the shoe. Like I said before, you got this nice, like a smoke gray come across the whole front of the toe in this nice suede materials right here. We're gonna go to the top of the toe. You got this white leather, but they could have gave us a little bit of a better leather. This is not that plush leather that we used to getting. They were especially that ones that we just got in these wash pink ones. This leather is just like a, it's okay. It's not horrible, but it could have been better. I mean, if you wanted to make it look like the turbo greens and the hyper royals, I think you should have still with that same type of leather, but they could have showed on that leather. So it's just like a basic Jordan 1 leather, but some Jordan, it's just not as plush as it could be. So that's the only bad thing I would say about the shoe. Other than that, everything else is good. You still got that nice smoke black, wash black coming across the side, smoke gray, like I say. Nice suede Nike chip right here in that smoke gray color. Going to the back of the heel, you still got that nice smoke gray suede going up the back of the heel, which is very clean. Inside the shoe, you just got that Nike Air in red. On the inside, Nike Air is in that red color. We're going to flip back to the lateral side right here where you got this Air Jordan embossed on the side right there of the shoe that comes on every Jordan 1. You got your normal shoelaces that's all white right here. They did come with extra laces, which I thought were very nice with these. On the tongue right here, you got your Nike Air right there in that black and red, which pretty much is another color that goes with these also. White laces, like I said. Then you got this nice sale midsole. I'm seeing that they're starting to put these sale midsoles on pretty much every Jordan 1. Not complaining about it, but I think that these could have still just had a white midsole and it still would have been perfectly fine. But they're going with that vintage look on pretty much all the Jordan 1s. I know it looked nice on a couple pairs, so I guess they're like, we're just going to keep going on with it. But I don't think these had to have it, but it's not making it look any different, any better or any worse. But I think it could have just went with a white midsole, we would still would have been good. But we got a sale, so it's still not bad. Can't complain. Still a very nice, clean Jordan 1. Go back to flip to the bottom of the shoe. You just got that all black rubber right there with that Nike on the bottom of the shoe that we always have on every Jordan 1. Like I said, it's a very clean shoe, very simple shoe. If you want a Jordan 1 that you want to wear with everything, this will be the one to get. Because like I said, this colorway, you can't go wrong with this colorway. Pretty much matches everything. But like I said, it's clean. I see a lot of people sleeping on it. I can understand why. You really didn't have to have these, especially if you already got like the regular black and white Jordans, Can't think of the name right now, so we're gonna keep it pushing. So this was the left shoe. Let's go ahead to the right shoe. Looks the same as that way. You got that nice smoke gray going throughout the whole upper with that white leather. Didn't change the laces on these, but as we do know, these do come with some extra laces. They came with the black laces right here in this normal new box that we're getting that says move to zero, and then on the front just says you shoelaces with the Jumpman symbol right there on top of the box. But overall clean. I think I'm gonna put the black laces in just to see how they look. But just because they gave us this sail midsole, I think I might throw in some sail laces. Seen a couple videos with the sail laces put in, and that kind of brought it out just a tad bit more. So might go with some sail laces just to see how it look for me personally. But other than that, probably gonna end up going with the black ones, or I mean, you can go with either one. I like the white ones, they don't look bad, but I think I might go with black if I once I put them in and see how they look. But overall, probably gonna be going with some sail ones out of another joint one that I have. So overall, like I said, very nice clean shoe. Y'all let me know what y'all think about them. Did you go for these today? They came out today, which is June the 10th, and they retail for $180 in men's sizes, $140 in GS sizes, and I think they had the preschool and toddler sizes also. So it's a full size, full family size running, and I think they're sitting. So if you want them, they're there to get them. Or if you want to wait a while, because they're going to go on sale, just because I see it though, it's so many sitting, I'm quite sure they're going to be on sale in about a week or two. Grab them then, because it's just a nice shoe to have in the collection, that everyday shoe, and you can mess it up, beat it up, do whatever you want to do with it, because it's clean and because it's the colorway, and you can't go wrong with this colorway. So y'all just let me know down in the comment below, did you go for these today or did you pass on them? Like I said, I went for mine, got mine from my local Hibbets. Can't go wrong with the $20 off coupon, so only paid $120 for mine, so not bad for these. And like I said, it's a very nice colorway that you can pretty much wear with everything. So that's pretty much it, y'all. Just want to show y'all the Nike Air Jordan 1 wash black colorway. So y'all let me know what y'all thinking. But that's pretty much all I got for y'all today. So if you're new to watching my channel, hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell so you can know when I post all my videos. Follow me on Instagram at SnkrMom1721. Stay tuned to the end for that on foot. And one more thing, I did, while I had this one right here, I did want to do a comparison with the wash pink, because the wash pink, you can just tell, like, they look similar when you look at them in color-wise by the wash pink color. But look at these toes. Like, I showed y'all the front toe of this one, the leather. But look at the toe and look how plush the leather is on these right here. Like, come on. You see that? You see the wrinkles? Come on, Jordan brand. You could have gave us the same as that leather on these, as you gave us on these. But you didn't. Can't complain. Definitely loving the women's colorway. But they just gave us some simple leather on these. But that's pretty much all I got. So I just wanted to share that with y'all also. So like I said, new to watching my channel, hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell so you can know when I post all my videos. Follow me on Instagram at SnkrMom1721. Stay tuned to the end for that on foot. And until the next time, it's your girl, SnkrMom. Peace.